morning. It is 7 o'clock in the morning and it's completely dark outside, as you can see. I'm very, very tired, but I'm also very excited because today I'm going to Autosport International.
Today is day one, which is media day. And I am so excited because I've never been to this event before. I feel like I'm going to be very pleasantly surprised.
I've literally just done 5 laps of the NEC.
I am lost.
In the media pen and we're about to watch the live show. I'm really excited. I'm also terrified because we are right next to the track. So you can see the stands up there and the track is right here and I'm gonna die. So no, I'm not gonna die, I'll be all right. If I do die, I died having fun. So yeah, bring it on, I'm so excited. Show where we're at the scene of the wreckage. they're clearing it away now. Yeah, everyone's all right.
Yeah, this person.
All right, so I'm just backstage right now in the paddock area. There's some really cool cars here. It's really cool to see them up close as well. And I've literally just interviewed Johnny Herbert, which is insanely cool. Airport now. He's off to Dubai, so bye Jake!
Hi everyone!
Bye! So my friend Jake, who's been with me today, he's actually going to Dubai tonight to commentate on some racing that's happening there. So I've walked him to the airport since it's literally just across from the NEC. There he goes, off to Dubai. So now I get the fun job going on the monorail. Hello everyone, I'm on my way to Autosport International. I'm really excited, I'm going to meet some awesome people today, see lots of friends, lots of followers, and I'm really excited to get going. Saturday is going to be awesome.
So today is significantly busier than the last few days. So there's so much going on, but it's brilliant. I'm having so much fun. Hello, I'm just leaving the backstage area of the Autosport live show. It was a great show again, really enjoyed it. I've lost my group, so I'm a bit on my own right now. I have just seen Johnny Herbert again, which is lovely. Yeah, so heading back, gonna try and find someone and get some lunch. So, yeah, hungry. Today is day four, the last day at Autosport International, and I'll be honest, I'm very tired, but I've been absolutely loving it. I'm so ready to do this last day and do everything I still need to do because there's so much. I'm here in the car again. It's a much more reasonable time, which is lovely. The sun is up and I'm ready to get at it.
Well, it's just because obviously the nature of, I suppose in this case, UK motorsport, so they're going to
International.
Check-in is located on the ground floor and lifts are available.
Thanks for watching.